how sometimes you go for a games night or a house party, you're kicking it back, having fun, and then someone asks,
"You, what's the craziest thing you've done for love?"
The funny and awkward stories start rolling in. Well,
hi, my name is Cassie, and I moved to Ibadan for love.
To tell this story, I'll need to give a bit of context. Meet Cassie, born, bred, buttered in Lagos, Nigeria. Lagos is the commercial capital of Nigeria and one of the largest cities in Africa. Ibadan, the capital city of Oyo, is just about an hour drive from Lagos on a good day.
Did I ever think that I would one day move to Ibadan? Like, how? It's not even a picture that I would have foreseen or in any way possible. But I mean, I guess it's like they say, man proposes and love disposes. Or is that God disposes? Yeah, that. Of course, when we were dating, I knew that it was a possibility. But for me, it was like one of those things that you don't think about till it actually comes. And then it's like, okay, this is happening for real. Yeah. How it happened is actually very interesting. So after our court wedding, I went to Ibadan, obviously, because we were renting a new place to foresee the decor and all of that stuff. I actually went with a very small bag. I just never went back home. It's very interesting. That's pretty much the short story of how I moved to Ibadan. So my husband works here. I had to move here. Oh, I actually work remotely, so it made sense that the person to do the moving is the person who works remotely. I imagine that if I actually worked on the island or somewhere in Lagos, I'd probably have to both of us would have to shuttle between Lagos and Ibadan. But thankfully, my first few days in Ibadan, it went by really fast because we were trying to set up our house and there was just so many activities. But then after all of that died down, and well, it was just me at home most of the time. Most people ask me when they hear that I moved to Ibadan, they're like, "Oh, you must be living a much calmer life." And to me, it's just like, even when I was in Lagos, my life was calm. The difference is not that much because in Lagos, it's not like I used to go out a lot. I was mostly always indoors. I mean, yeah, sure, Ibadan is peaceful. Till you step out and have to deal with the keke napep drivers and the micro guys. Pretty much like Lagos, I don't see what people keep going on about. Ugh, this is all sunscreen. That is why my body is shiny like this. Just keep on doing my face like this. Look at the my face is just shining. Sure?
I'm
not sure. My hair, bro. Do you think I should kind of scratch by the time I get it, it's like flattened? Did you even notice I'm not wearing the right slippers?
I didn't notice. I'm wearing my own. I'll wait till I'm in the
The good part of living in Ibadan, things like a whole lot. More. Oh Jesus, why did I even have to see a whole lot more? The good part about living in Ibadan, things are a bit cheaper compared to Lagos. Things like foodstuff, rent, even though it's now getting, they're calling some prices like that. What else is good about living here?
Transportation is cheaper,
yes. There's traffic, I don't even see it.
No,
there's
no,
actually
no.
Traffic in Ibadan. It's not as bad as Lagos, definitely. Lagos, you spend like
one lifespan. We have ghost love. In Lagos, there's no movement. Our own traffic is just someone is being an idiot in front. So,
fair.
That's what.
Bad part about living in Ibadan. What's the bad part about living in Ibadan?
There's not a lot of options to do things outside.
Yeah. I don't really care so much about that because I'm always inside my house here. But going to the cinema, and we went to the cinema the other day, and they just had one standing fan in the cinema. It was hot.
No AC.
No AC. And then the other time that we went to another cinema, there was a rat.
So I'm just
like, yeah, how that doesn't make any sense. When I was in Lagos, I used to live at the cinema. Like literally, I'll just dress up and go and pick whatever movie is showing and just enjoy myself. Sometimes I even sleep off. That's not safe. Don't do that. The roads are very bad in Ibadan. I don't even know how I would have missed that. Don't worry, I'll show you guys how bad. Like literally everywhere has bad roads.
Hello, how you doing?
Oh, yes, you live in Ibadan and you've actually lived there all your life. So you're the wrong person to ask, don't worry. Zero. You lived where?
I've lived in Ibadan for most of my life.
Do you like Ibadan?
It's cool. And we're fine boys. I'm a little bit more testimony to that.
Sophia. Sunset and the sun rising, Ibadan, is actually so good. Very, really good. You know how I was saying in Senegal that sunset is so good, but then Ibadan. So Senegal generally, but then Ibadan also quite good. Guys, I feel like I just did a day in my life living in Ibadan without exactly meaning to do it. But that's pretty much what this video has been like. I think I will just end it by saying that I really like my life here. Definitely didn't see myself moving to Ibadan, like I already said. But I don't mind it. I don't mind the life here. It's easy, it's chill. Obviously, I don't have a community yet, but it's not a big problem for me. Thankfully, I'm not one of those people that, you know, need to be active every other night to feel like they're living life. So I'm actually quite content with my life here. Ibadan hasn't exactly changed my life in the sense that if I were in Lagos, what I'll be doing on a day-to-day basis is pretty much what I still do here on a day-to-day basis, which is stay in my house, you know, and get my work done. And so yes, I don't really notice a lot of difference in that aspect. But of course, like I said, facilities, options of things to do, the cinema is terrible. But like I said, it doesn't bother me so much. It's a pretty nice life. I'm actually quite content with my life. I'm actually quite content with my life. Thank you, Jesus. It's good. And I will just say goodbye to you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, subscribe, follow, share, you know, all of that. And I will see you in my next video.